Redbud, tree species that you will find blooming every April in southern Pennsylvania, down below in Maryland, westward through West Virginia, and into Ohio, adds a beautiful color to the Gettysburg battlefield every spring, usually in April when the tree is blooming. This particular stand decorates the Stony Hill, the site of savage fighting late in the afternoon on July 2nd, 1863, when attacking Confederates drove the Yankees off the hill.